After 23 days, the manhunt for two escaped convicts is officially over. Escaped convict David Sweat was shot and is now in custody, a law enforcement source told the Daily News on Sunday. His capture comes 2 days after his partner in Flea, Richard Matt, was shot and killed by authorities. Sweat was shot by a state trooper and is alive, sources told the Daily News. The encounter occurred in the town of Constable, some 9 miles from where Matt was killed.